my tomb!
Anyone else here?
Negative!
Come in. Come in. Damn it, Hernandez. Talk to me. What's going on? I'm not getting anything here. Marcus. Law.
Can you hear me? Come on. Somebody answer me. Is anybody alive out there? Come in. Get me another asset up there, pronto. Anything we've got.
Yeah, yeah, I hear you. This is the USS Ravenswood. We arrived in the vicinity of the vessel and will now initiate a search patrol and look for it. Ravenswood out.
Door.
better watch how much I'm using. I ain't got an unlimited supply. It's unlocked. Sing? Oh, man. At least I found the code. looks like this will do the job. Thing's stuck. It's unlocked. the radio. Bravo, 7-9er, can you hear me?
Who am I speaking to? Where's Lansing?
Lansing's dead. This is Hansen. Everyone else is down.
Bloody hell. Then I guess we're stuck with each other, Hansen, but you're not the only survivor. There's still a very dangerous man loose on that ship. Colonel Dmitry Yusupov. He needs to answer a few questions. Round him up, and then we'll get you out of there.
Who's we?
I'm CIA Special Agent Bennett, Mr. Hansen. Patch this frequency through your headset. You might need my help. Bennett, out.
Great. Just great. So where's this guy I'm looking for?
Rear deck house. We got a fast satellite look through the cloud cover and pinpointed him.
Must be nice. I'm on my way.
Здравствуйте.
Speak English. It doesn't matter now.
What's going on here, Colonel?
A terrible mistake. Find Anna. She has answers.
Where is she?
Locked up for protection after that idiot Captain Lubensky hid in the cold storage. Now here, take this experimental. The bolts are chemically treated to distract them. It may save your life.
Yusupov's journal.
Mother of God, Bennett, you would not believe what I just saw.
Easy there. I heard it all. You need to go find Captain Lubensky.
This girl
is probably just some Russian hooker Yusupov was aboard. Go find the captain before that tub you're on capsizes.
Yusupov said she had answers. I'd like a few of them.
Hansen, I'm trying to keep you alive here.
And I'm gonna keep her alive. Hansen out. Things locked from the other side. Here's the electronic key. This looks like the wrong way. There's too much water pressure. I can't open the door. Gotta find a handle to stick back on this door. The damn thing's stuck. I unlocked. Ah, the good old shotgun. Too much water pressure. I can't open the door. It's unlocked.
Doing here?
My name is Tom Hansen. I'm a friend.
Why should I believe you?
Because I'm here and you're not dead.
Ha, funny. Where is Dmitri?
Yusupov's dead.
Good. The bastard deserved it.
So can you tell me what the hell is going on here? He said you had some answers.
He lied. I don't have answers.
Then who does?
Papa does. We can radio him. He will know what to do. I think you and I are linked, Hansen. We will both make it through this, or neither of us will.
Hansen, I've got an idea on the girl. She's Victor Kamsky's daughter. It is vital that you keep her alive.
Yes, I'm a scientist. So?
I'm telling you that she's valuable. Guard her with your life.
I'll keep her alive.
You'd better. If she dies, it's all over.
Here's the radio room.
Good. We can call the drilling platform my father works on. Star of Sakhalin, can you hear me?
Anna, is that you?
Kavel, what's happening? Where is my father?
I'm sorry. He is missing. And this place. Don't come back, Anna. It's too dangerous.
Hush. I am coming back and I'm bringing help.
Then I will try to hold out until you return. Das vidanya.
We can't turn the ship. The autopilot is locked.
Then unlock it!
Good idea. I'll go find Lubensky. You stay here. Lock the doors. And here, put this on.
What is it?
It's a radio. It will let us keep in touch. Just wipe it off first.
Okay, Hansen, here's the plan. You find the codes you need to unlock the autopilot. Point that thing at the oil rig Anna's talking about, and get her father out of there.
If we turn this thing broadside to the storm, the waves are gonna swamp us!
Then turn it fast. Your Coast Guard and her dad needs a rescue. Go rescue him.
unlocked. I found the captain. He's a corpsicle. Anyone got any bright ideas?
Search the body. You got experience with that, right?
Locked. frozen stiff except the keys to his quarters. I'll head there next.
If the codes for the autopilot aren't on them, that's the best place to look. Just don't rush over there.
Unlocked. Anna, I've got the code to unlock the autopilot.
Go ahead.
3-10-5-L. Got that?
It's working. I'm putting in the coordinates for the drilling platform now.
Getting a little rough there. Hang on, I'll meet you at the pilot house.
No, it's not safe. Look, the seas are too rough for us to dock with the oil rig, yes?
What are you getting at?
The only way we can get on board is to climb up to the crow's nest and then jump when we get close.
Oh, crap. We're gonna hit the platform, aren't we?
That would make jumping easier, won't it?
You're out of your mind, woman!
You have a better idea?
Shit. I'll see you in the crow's nest. Don't get yourself killed.
Listen, Hanson, I've got some bad news for you.
Great. What is it now?
We've known about that oil rig for a while. It's got some sort of radio fuzzer on it. No transmissions in or out, except in a very tight window that we can't get into.
Which means?
Which means that until you take care of that jamming device, I won't be able to help you.
I'm heartbroken.
I'm serious, Hanson. The only way you get off that rig is if I help you, and I can't help you unless I can talk to you. So once you get on board, you smash that jammer. You got it?
Sorry, you're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Hanson! Hanson!
Just kidding. Smash the jammer. Got it. Hanson out.
Hanson, help me!
I gotta get rid of these bastards before me. thing stuck.
Yes?
No. She's gone. I'm Tom Hansen, USCG.
You bring terrible news. Did she tell you about this place at all?
No.
And yet you came here anyway. Then I must tell you. Kamsky, Anna's father, and I were sent here to study the exocells when they climbed up onto the platform. Maybe the drilling woke them up, eh? We were told to learn what they were and how to control them. But Kamsky went past that. He wanted to use them. And this is the result. It will kill us all.
Where's this radio jammer I heard about?
Anichenko kept it in the magnetic field room. You can't get in. It has retinal scanner locks, and only Anichenko can open it.
Then I guess I'll just have to ask him to open it for me.
He'll kill you first.
Am I glad to see you again? Stuck.
Hansen, one more thing.
Yeah?
You need to...
Here's the electronic key. This could be useful.
Thank you. the hell is that?
To heat things up. Great, it's locked.
Thank you.
Anishenko must be on the other side. I don't have a choice. I've got to get through.
eyes only clearance, I guess. Those things just infected Anna.
Don't do anything stupid, Hansen. There's nothing you can do.
There's an antidote. I can still save her.
Area cleared. Doors unlocked.
Here's the electronic key. It's unlocked. Great, it's locked. door with no handle. locked. gate's unlocked. Getting in there without the right code.
I'm sorry, Anna. So this is it, Tom. Two patients, one cure.
Hansen, move it! You've got work to do and you're running out of time.
I know. Let's make a deal. I get those notes, you take care of Anna. Get her out of here.
You play hardball, Hansen, but you got a deal.
Right. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
do that, Bennett will find a way to get you out of here.
You'll die!
Goodbye. Oh! Oh! I found Kamsky's laptop.
Good work. Now, attach your headset to the USB port and start uploading the data.
I'm on it, Chief. Antidote file is incoming.
Got it. What's next?
Nothing. I'm pulling the plug.
Don't try to be funny, Hansen.
Hey, according to you, that file is all you really need.
You listen good, Hansen. You get that uplink working right now. I want that data!
You want the rest of this, come get it yourself. Hey, is that offer to blow up this place still open?
Tom! Yes, yes, of course!
Great. Tell me what I have to do.
I found the explosive supply. I know everything there is to know about this place, including how to destroy it.
It's unlocked.
Hansen, the code is 19012. You'll need to go in the elevator.
It's unlocked.
Warning. The automatic defense system is active. Repeat. The automatic defense system is active.
It's unlocked. This could be very useful. The C4 charges. Thank you. C4.
I've marked the places for you to set the charges. Start with the underwater elevator, then take care of the bridge control room, which is next to the scientific module, and finish with the room before the heliport gate.
Oh man! Mission accomplished.
I'm near the walkway between platforms. There's a helicopter. They were repairing it when I left. It's working. I can fly us out of here.
You learned to fly a chopper?
I had to do something with my time here.
Beautiful. I'm on my way.
Charges left to set.